This is a great drill with two balls, so it's just alternating your dribble while you're on the spot. So it's going to look like this. So you're just dribbling the ball one after the other. You can go as slow or as fast as you want. Up to you. Let's see how many you can get.